welcome everybody.
How are we feeling out there? Is everybody feeling good? You ready for a good night? All right. It is my distinct pleasure to be able to open this show right now and introduce the man, the myth, the legend, Vito Rinaldo. And what Vito has done over these past 52 weeks has been nothing short of a miracle. And I'm not saying this anecdotally. I'm saying this from numbers, from reality. In 52 weeks, we have done 44 shows. Those 44 shows have been with 30 distinct acts. And most importantly, we have raised over $45,000 for artists who were starving and in need of this because we were all going through a pandemic. And this all comes from one person, from one vision, and it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Vito Rinaldo, the founder of TOF and one of my closest friends, and I cannot be more honored to introduce him to you all. So everybody give a big round of applause. Whoa!
Wow. How do you follow that, right?
Whew. What was that?
It's Vesuvius. It is Vesuvio, it says on it, erupting here. Well, thank you, Tim. And welcome to our first anniversary show. And a big thank you to Dogs in a Pile for helping us celebrate the TOF nightclub and its accomplishments, and to also celebrate the release of their first album today. 1201, it came out. And if you have not heard it, it is a killer album. So check it out. It's everywhere that music is streamed. So a wise man once said, one good thing about music, when it hits, you feel no pain. And this was a year filled with pain for a lot of people. Solitude, isolation. And we filled a need for audiences, for musicians. We held church services every Thursday night. It was the best night of the week. I love you. I'm looking at these faces out here, many of whom I'm meeting in person for the first time, some I've known for 15, 20 years. But we've all gathered on Thursday nights for shows together. And live music, performing music, is a joyous experience for the musicians. It's spiritual. It's magical. And if you are an audience member, you can never know what those musicians are feeling when they're playing on the stage, but you know how they make you feel in the audience. And that is the magic of music. And for this past year, the cosmos have been speaking to us in the strangest ways. And we've had signs all along the way, weird things happening. And we never quite understood them, but we would just go like, it's cosmic, man, and I'm not sure what it was, but I know when it hit, we knew it was right, and we're going to take the advice of the cosmos, because the cosmos told us it's time for us to take a little break, take a pause, step back and reflect upon our accomplishments, which have been tremendous, and I'm proud of everything we've done, and we'll see what comes next, but live music is coming back, and we see all of our friends. Those 30 acts that I did not know we had 30 distinct acts, they're all booking gigs, they're playing festivals, they're going on tour, including Dogs in a Pile. I mean, everybody's getting out there again, and I'm going to be out there in the audience hanging out with them. So after this celebration tonight, that's what we're going to do. And I'll say it, it was never for money, it was always for love, everything we did. We were the change that we wanted to see. And we look back and we say, from Tash Neal and Tim Britt back in early May of last year to High Peaks and the Dogs tonight, what a long, strange trip it's been, folks. We got stories to tell, but that'll be for the movie rights, which we're about to sell. We thank the artists. We thank their managers, their agents, the technical professionals that have worked with them and with us to help them look and sound great during our shows. And most of all, I want to thank the crew that walked beside me for this past year. Many people have contributed, but there's a core group who really made it happen week in and week out. I want to thank my family, my brother Rick, my daughter Jillian, and my son Gavin. They were there week one helping me get through everything. And then all these other people said, can I help? Can I help? I want to thank my buddy Nick Oliveira, who's been writing these tremendous interviews and articles we've been putting up on our website. We continue to do that. We're going to keep doing that. I want to thank Candace. I want to thank Tim. Thank you for that beautiful introduction. I want to thank Sandy for her artwork that she's done week after week for us. I want to thank Mickey, who was an intern with us, but she was also our utility flex player. Anytime somebody said, I can't be there this week, I said, Mickey, I need you to do this. I need you to do that. No problem. I'll take care of it. And then there's Barry. Barry Brandow, I know you're out there watching this. Your eye and your ear brought so much talent to us. I look at all the acts that we've had. So many of them came from your recommendations, and you tirelessly promoted our club and the artists who played here. I know they all appreciate that. And I want to thank Jeff Smith, who handled all the ticketing issues and also kept us from going bankrupt. which was we were on the border there a couple of times. We ran a really tight ship and a slim margin, as they say in the world of business. And then finally, I want to thank my friend and my partner, my closest confidant in this whole thing, Casey McCarthy. He's taught me a lot. He guided us from a rinky-dink basement truly, in my basement office operation to what you see in here tonight. I'll be forever grateful to you, Casey, for your help. And thanks for keeping the bus tuned up and on the road. there was a few times I was like veering on the edge of a cliff, and he guided me back. And tonight, we've arrived in Cincinnati, my friend. It's truly fitting that we started with Tash Neal in his living room on his iPhone and nothing else, and we ended up here tonight at High Peaks with these dogs. Now, tonight, there's going to be some special things happening, some of which I do not know anything about, but I do know this, that tonight the dogs are going to honor a man named Tony Markelis, who is a native of Saratoga here, or at least lived here for most of his recent life. He passed away this week. If you follow Tranastasio and many, many other artists he's played with, but what a great bass player he was. And there's going to be a little bit of a tribute played to Tony tonight by the band. I want to thank Neil Cassell for opening my eyes. And for always choosing kindness. Yeah. And thank you, John Prine, for your wit and your music. And for your inspiration for us to open up a nightclub called the Tree of Forgiveness. So, before I start crying, I'm going to go get a cocktail. I'm going to sit back, and I'm going to enjoy one more night on the virtual stage of the TOF nightclub, right along with all you folks here and out there. And let's take a musical journey with one of the baddest bands in the land. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I am so proud to present Dogs in a Pile.
Always happy to be back here.
Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. It's a real special day for us, and we're happy to be here to celebrate it with you.
Tonight I'm crazy, don't you know? But you have always had the time. Now you had a quick start to the evening. We're practically racing out the door. But Friday's come back around, so let's go to the show. I hear the dogs are back for more. I say we could both use some time out. I've never been more willing to stand in line. We don't need a map for where we're going. Let's get down for the drive. I can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight. Your days are working day in and day out from 8 to 4. This day's been coming for a long, long time now. Hear me out, I'm asking nothing more. And I remember that night there in Point last fall. All those blues halves and the guitars we saw. Sure, they were fun with their jams and all. The music was just too long. The music was way too long. The jamming was oh so long. The music was way too long. Now, you had a quick start to the evening. You got that smile on the upside down. But Friday's come back around, so let's go to the show. I say we could both use some time out. I'd never fit more within the standing line. We don't need a mask for where we're going. Let's get down for the drive. And I can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight. Don't need a mask for where we're going. Let's get down for the drive. I came to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight. I can't wait for tonight. Let's get down for the drive. can't wait to get my news from Huey on the road. I can't wait for tonight. And this time I'm enjoying the ride. This time I'm enjoying the ride.
Make it broken. Jesus, I'm bending onto you now. Bitch, you don't get away. Thank you.
affect the cause. It's kind of been like trying to heal a gunshot wound with gauze. If you instead attempt to rest the pistol from the hand, then I would not be able to equate line up with sand. Through the hourglass, push it through the funnel. Turn once more and race in all your siblings for the tunnel. Slide and let the silicone embrace you as you fall. And slide and let your brothers, mothers crush you to the wall. We'll be right back. use my own religion to worship my own spirit. But if he ever preached to me, I wouldn't want to hear it. I'd die this day, forgotten God, languishing in shame. And then if I hit stormy seas, I'd have myself to blame.
little last minute saying there, threw that one in there. Yeah, I should have said that. Rest in peace, Tony Mark Ellis. That was for him. I don't do the wooking.
Over here as well, please. Thank you. Sorry.
You guys recognize any of these songs?
Recognize the odor?
Bye.
turning the page in this world, in this world. Red and yellow work, yes, I say, in this world, in this world. Look, Johnny, it'll be okay if you just leave me alone. Still better than yesterday, in this world, in this world. I can't stop turning the page in this world, in this world. Red and yellow work, yes, I say, in this world.
Thank you guys for coming out here in the studio, and thank you guys for tuning in there at home. And I love you too, Donald.
Came back for the band. He came back for the band. He moved to the island at age 43. He planned to retire to a life on the sea with 20 of green. That he needs. Mm-hmm. but he's got a big head. He's currently single, though twice he's been wed, and he kept all the bread on the island that is. He does well for Renaissance man. Living free, he tried to put his trust in me. He broke his right mirror in Hackensack, New Jersey. A woman who I adored, well, she separated from the shore. She made her way through 520 miles of water. Can I get a break here first in line? Waiting for a snow day all the time. Waiting on the weather, man, my volume's up. I can't just wait another month. Yeah! Peace of mind when you're keeping it between the lines. But open up the shade of the sunshine and let's have ourselves a time. Everybody staying home, yeah, it's the greatest story ever told. Maybe you would better believe we had it coming. Can I get a break here first in line? Waiting for a snow day all the time. Waiting on the weather, man, my volume's up. I can't just wait another month. Can I get a break here first in line? Waiting for a snow day all the time. Waiting on the weather and my bottom's up. I can't just wait another month. good folks to live. Good folks go day all the time. Wait, all the weatherman volumes up. I guess we're down above. I gotta break your first in line. We post no day all the time. But all the weather man volumes up. Thanks for another bug.
If anyone's going to be in the area next weekend, but we are playing at Snipes Farm. At we are playing at Snipes Farm next Saturday. May 8th, we are playing Snipes Farm in Mooresville, Pennsylvania. Thank you, Joe. It's going to be a good time. We already have some tickets sold, and it's outdoors, and we're going to have a great time. So come on through if you're in the area.
Hey, Roger. Roger, can you hear me? Could you just turn down Brian in my mic? He's ripping it, but he's too loud in my ears.
So, our first album came out today, and we hope you're excited as excited as we are, and. It's great to be playing this show, and this first set, we're playing all the tunes in order from this album. Along with this album, we also have a new line of merch that's coming out that's very exciting, and you can find it on our Facebook page, Dogs in a Pile, and on Instagram, at Dogs in a Pile Band.
Or the website.
And the website, which is dogsinapileofficial.com. And it's cool stuff, and go and check it out.
Yeah, we're like overflowing social media right now with all this stuff. So if you guys follow us on any of those pages, you'll see album, the show next weekend, and this stream probably, and you know all the other stuff, the merch as well. So go check it out and keep following. Thanks, guys.
Guys, and we have our tip jar information right below the stream. So thank you for your support.
At dogs-in-a-pile.
Yes. Dogs with a bunch of dashes in between.
Look inside, it's all hidden. You'll never know what you'll find. You can go anywhere, power is yours. Open up, let the music take you through sounding doors. In the vortex of sensory delight, out of reality and into the vibe. You can go anywhere, the power is yours. Open up, let the music take you through sonic doors. Get out of your mind into space and time. Up. trouble.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to close out our little album here. I don't know how familiar you guys are with it. It's pretty fresh, so probably going to take a little bit to get familiarized with the order here, but we got our last two tunes. A nice, easy one with some great funk pocket, and then one last jammer. Here's our little mashup.
Ding, 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 ding.
Would you do it already?
Achoo.
Bless you, Jeremy.
Found that bugle.
got it from his grandpa. Got it from his grandpa. Got it in World War II. He got it from his grandpa. Got it in World War II. He got it from his grandpa. Got it in World War II. He got it in World War II. Now Trevor Nelson was a nice guy. And Trevor Nelson's still a nice guy. Thank you. frame. It's got no magic to it. It's got no picture there. Transparency right through it. I bet you call it art. Some hints of sadness dark. I bet you contemplate it for too long. All right. Working on a better scam. No time for celebration. No time for running around. This time's for real now, so don't slow down, alright.
What would you say if I told you that I never thought that I could feel that way? What would you do if I told you that when I get that call from you, I guess with Tony. I heard he met up with Lucy just last night. Started crying, and I saw you crying too.
Don't go link up with Tony. I heard that he's got another new girlfriend.
I ain't liking. I just can't watch you do the same thing you always do. Annie hung down the alley when Annie told me that we were. She never told me a story. She never told me what she just told me. I don't blame her. I guess she don't blame me too.
Don't go link up with Tony. Heard that he's got another new girlfriend.
I ain't crazy. I just can't seem to tell if it's me or if it's you.
Thank you.
dollar. Frost hot pages to keep it from 30 days since the summer. I finally found out that it was me, not you. Started crying. This time you were crying too.
40 cents on the dollar. The price I paid just to keep it from you.
It's lovely weather for just one more night together, me and you. Tony, never met up with Lucy just that night. I don't blame him. Guess I'll put the blame on you.
Don't make up with Tony. I heard that he's got another new girlfriend.
I ain't lying. I just can't seem to get it right no matter what I do.
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 clouds and the attack that paints my black. The world changes me around. But he came across that hill. When he came across that hill, he saw something in the sky. He just could not understand. So he held his head up high and he gazed upon the clouds. A full of changes is round. Thank you.
just out of sight. It creeps inside your head. Doesn't miss you when it's been too long. Does it hang like a thread? Does it watch you when you're all alone?
realize it's all come to this. I can sit in my chair and pull out my hair, but I'd rather pull on this. Give and let me know, I give and I'll give you, cause I can't take back what I've already done. Sound dig a dong dig a dang a dang sing dig dig a dong dig. Stuck in a spiral, I spin till I fall. Come on. What it is, but it ain't. If it ain't, that's whack. It should explode, cause I know what I know. Through the grapes on the vine in a stack. Long red hair with the care in the air, and they look comfortable. I can make my bet and duck on deck, but I'd rather not do that. No how. Give and let me know. I give and I'll give me, cause I can't take back whatever it had done.
Sound digga dong ding a dong a dong zing ding digga dong ding.
Stuck in a spiral and I spin till I'm spun. Stuck in a spiral and I spin till I'm spun. Come on. Thank you.
Playing man lost his status with the band. Well, he might seem obscure, but he ain't tortured. One step behind, but I think you'll find his happiness is something that we can't measure. The girl who used to sing in perfect harmony, she'll find herself alone without another. Though at first it seemed to miss, I'm afraid that I'll insist that she's happy. Well, didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you're feeling your soul and you just can't let it go? Didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you're feeling your soul and you just can't let it go? Businessman was not determined by demand, but rather by the cast of his inventions. Failure's rarely realized, though he feels he's compromised. He doesn't pay the market no attention. The movie acting man lost his business for his band and hopes it would dispel his past misfortune. To miss. Well, I'm afraid that I'll insist that he's happy playing drums in his new punk band. Well, didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul and you just can't let it go? Didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul and you just can't let it go? Without a sense of virtue, though his family's doing fine, I think he'd rather spend his time in a motel, in a bed with his new girlfriend. Didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul and you just can't let it go? Didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul and you just can't let it go? I said, didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul and you just can't let it go? Didn't you know it's not like rock and roll when you feel your soul? Like rock and roll when you're feeling your soul and you just can't let it go.
Thank you guys for Dogs in a Pile. We're gonna do one more for you guys. It's been a pleasure, yo. We love y'all. Get home safe.
The bottle of rum in his trunk, past trying to get drunk. He's gonna make it to Atlantic City one way or another. Oh-oh. Well, if it takes 20 years and a whole lot of tears just for Pat to shake his bones. He doesn't care what you say, Atlantic City's where he'll roam. Cause we're talking about a drunk rum. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Said we're talking about a drunk rum. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Ass. Well, how long can he make it last? Till he takes another bump out from his stack? Will he just hit 90 and they're right behind him? Smoke coming out of his car. He's getting worried and he's in a hurry. He knows he won't make it far. Cause the cops saw the drunk rum. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Cops saw the drunk rum. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. The cops saw the drunk rum. About to be a drunk one. Pat's about to be a drunk one. Thank you. Cruising down the street with a bottle of rum in his trunk. Patch was trying to get drunk. He's gonna make it to Atlantic City one way or another. If it takes 20 years and a whole lot of tears for Pat to shake his bones, he really doesn't care what you say. Atlantic City's where he'll roam. Cause we're talking about a truck run. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. We're talking about a truck run. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Uh-oh. Talking about a truck run. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Talking about a truck run. Well, Pat's about to be a drunk one. Talking about a truck run. We're talking about a truck run.
Thank you guys so much.
We're going to do an encore in a few minutes, so stick around if you're still on the stream.
So, everyone, the band will be back in a minute or two. That was a great show. So many highlights. And I'll never cease to be amazed that this throughout this whole year, we saw such a diverse group of musicians throughout the year that it always amazes me how many undiscovered talents there are out there, and we discovered a lot of them this year, and this band is, to me, at the top of the, they're in the number one spot for me, so support them, or however you can. There are people out there in internet land. I know the Venmo and PayPal stuff has been up a little bit, and go to their website. Their new album is amazing, Not Your Average Beagle. And they got some really cool merch related to that as well, along with other cool merch that they always have in their store. So go and check it out and go see them. If they come in your area, go see them. So live music is back, people. And a few of us were really privileged to be here tonight and witness this. And it's a great way for us to wrap up our first season. So I'm really happy to have been here. And thank all of you out there, here and out there, and so many of you who used to be out there are here tonight, so it's great to all be together. And High Peaks, thank you as always. Roger, Christine, Brian, Corey, Trevor up top, great venue and an incredible crew, incomparable, really. And I want to thank Joe and Jim and Ross, who worked with us at the TOF nightclub going all the way back to, like, I think July. We started talking about shit, August. They were right there with us in the beginning. And this is our fifth show with Dogs in a Pile and our fourth show here at High Peaks with them. So we're happy to have them every week. And thanks to all my friends and family on the TOF crew, Candace and Tim. Tim and Sandy and Mickey and Barry. I know you're out there, Jeff and Casey. And thanks to the audience who has continuously supported live music. Thank you out there. Give yourself a hand.
I love being an audience.
Yeah, and all you people out there who came to a lot of our shows and bought tickets and contributed to the tip jars of the artists. You helped us to achieve our mission. And I guess most importantly, thanks to Jeremy and Joey and Sam and Brian and Jimmy for letting me into their world. And it's changed my life. And I know that they have big things ahead of them. The sky is truly the limit for these guys. There's just nothing going to hold them back. So really proud to have had them on our stage so many times. And looking forward to seeing them out there in the real world. Go check it out because they have a lot of shows coming up. This summer they're very busy. So I'll plan to be in a lot of them. I hope to see you folks there too. And all you people out there in the interweb. So this is not the end of our story. TOF will continue in some way down the road. We'll let you know. Keep in touch. We'll be in touch with you. And between now and then, you know, happy trails. You know, it's not goodbye. It's just until we meet again. So let's see if we can get the dogs to come back out and wrap it up with one encore, the final encore at the virtual joint that we call the TOF Nightclub. Once again, dogs in a pile.
We got a lot of love for this guy. Give it up for Vito, everybody. A lot of love. Lots of love for him. It's helped us a lot through this pandemic, and it's been great.
You know, for a long time, we've been thinking about this next song that we're going to play. And we figured, you know, it's such a great night. Thank you very much to the TOF people and to the High Peaks people. And it's been a blast. This is our sixth show here and our fifth show with TOF. And it's a wonderful, wonderful experience. Just, you know, such great people and such great energy. It's amazing. And we wanted to play this song tonight. You know, we were waiting for the right opportunity. But we figured, you know, these are the right people. This is the right time. This must be the right time. And this must be the place. Thank you.
can't tell one from another. Did I find you or you find me? Now there was a time before we were born. If someone asks, this is where I'll be. Where I'll be. Hi-oh, we drift in and out. Hi-oh, singing to my mouth. Damn pretty, full of possibility. It's like everything is in for me. Love's lost and still in green. Believe in positivity. Spread good energy. So I get out and I go home. If there's hope down the road, love there's somewhere to go. Just don't know. Yeah, I know. Oh, I know. I know just the way to go. Yeah, I grow. Oh, I grow. Growing to the world.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, everybody here. Tree of Forgiveness. High Peaks, we love all you guys so much. Thank you.